Hey, we're gonna try to check out the old boat today. I bought this boat last summer. I didn't get a chance to take it out very many times, but hopefully this year I'll be able to. And I'm gonna try to get it started, see if everything looks good. Thought I'd just let y'all tag along, see what it's all about. So let's check it out. I got my water running through it. I took my cover off of it. Cover don't really fit it real good. It's not the right size for it. So it don't come all the way to the back there. Looks like I got a little bit of debris in here, some leaves, some dirt. Got a couple of other little surprises. You can see back there in that corner, an egg. Over here, we got 5 eggs. So my chickens have found them a new place to lay. They're gonna be disappointed though. So I gotta get this dude running. Check this away. Looks like it might need a little bit of oil. Probably need to change that anyway. Let's see if this old thing will start. Sounds pretty good. I don't think the guineas like it too much. Y'all go on now. Quit. I'm ready to get out in it. Well, there we go. It'll run. I didn't want to get to the lake somewhere and it not even start, so at least I know for now it's good. Thank y'all for watching.